Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding and unhiding posts from your Facebook timeline. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be the same on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the user icon at the bottom of the homepage to get to your profile page. If you are on Android, then the user icon will be at the top of the page. Scroll down to your profile and tap on Manage Posts. Here you can select posts by checking the box to the left of the post. If you tap on the three lines button in the top right corner, you can choose a date to see posts from. To make it easier to find specific posts or delete all posts from a specific day. You can also choose to filter by posts posted by you or by others by tapping Posted By. Select the post or posts that you would like to hide from the timeline, and then tap on Next. Tap Hide from Timeline and then tap Hide Posts on the pop-up. Now, if you would like to unhide posts from the timeline, you need to go back to your profile page and tap on the three dots button to the right of the Add Story button. Then tap on Activity Log. In the Activity Log, tap on Filters at the top left of the page and select Categories. Tap on Logged Actions and Other Activity, and then tap on Hidden from Timeline. Here is a list of everything you have hidden from the timeline. To unhide something, tap on the three dots button to the right of the post, and then select Add to Profile. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.